The lady life of old Bill Bailey was hanging clothes on the line in her backyard and weeping hard. She'd met a beano brakeman that took and throwed her down, bellin' like a prune-fed calf with a big gang hanging round. And to that crowd she yelled out loud, "Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home?" She moans a whole day long. "I'll do the dishes, baby, I'll pay the rent. I know I've done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening I drove you out? Nothing but a fine tooth comb. Well, I know I'm to blame. Now ain't that a shame, Bill Bailey? Won't you please come home?" Door in an automobile, a great big coach and footman. You could hear the old gal squeal, "He's all alone." He heard her groan. She hollered through the door, "Bill Bailey, is you sore? Now stop a minute, won't you listen to me? Won't I see you no more?" Bill winked his eye and drove on by. "Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home?" She mourns a whole day long. "I'll do the dishes, baby, I'll pay the rent. I know I've done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening I drove you out? Nothing but a fine tooth comb. Well, I know I'm to blame. Ain't that a shame, Bill Bailey? Won't you please come home?"